Hi friends, Doc South here. Just kind of, I thought I'd take a little bit of a walk and see what the what's shaking down near the bridge here over the Musconetcon. This old turnpike road where the eastern terminus, you go about 2 miles behind me, I guess, and, well, old turnpike winds up back on Route 57 across the way there, and, well, That's about how long Old Turnpike Road is. About 2-3 miles, maybe, something like that. It's a pretty road. Fun to drive along, especially in the morning. It's not impossible you won't see a bear. You'll certainly see deer. All sorts of, dogs and cats and stuff. Oh, they're all over the place. But I'm just looking at the Musconetcon right now, and I'll tell you the truth, it looks kind of low. A lot of times this time of year, maybe not so much in November, but in October, we'll sometimes get a hurricane come through, and doggone water would be nipping at my feet. I'd be up to about my kneecaps. And the river would be pushing up against the bridge girders. It can get pretty hairy. I don't know, this year didn't seem to happen. Didn't seem to happen at all. Some pretty old trees over there. Gosh, there's one, must be on its last legs, all kind of white, spooky looking. Same for this one over here, too. Maybe it's the kind of tree it is, too. I don't know. Pretty tree. But anyway, yeah, a bunch of leaves clinging to dear life there on various rocks and probably some logs here and there. All in all, just a... Actually, kind of a nice place to just sit. If the water was a little higher, I guess it'd be fun to try some fishing. Get right down to it. But I guess I'll just be on my way and mosey around a bit. We'll catch you later. Thank you, and, God bless.